My name's Ian, I've been polishing for about 40 years. The bloke that trained me up was an old guy, he'd been doing it for years, even for the war. Good bloke. 40 years later, I'm still doing it. I do like doing it the old way, I'm quite old school, yeah, I've got to admit. Since I was 15, it hasn't changed a lot. But most of the machines are like from the 60s anyway now, they still work. They haven't changed, I mean they look more modern, but they still do the same job.